Do you have any sunblocker?
What's your favorite color? Huh?
Car.
What?
Car.
Woo!
In my country, when you buy Yugo car, it comes with bus schedule included.
Thanks for stopping, sir.
Okay. It's okay.
My battery took a shit on me. Do you have jumper cables?
I don't. But I'm making a stop at one place. They may be able to help. Work something out.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. Stop of that piece of shit.
Thanks, that's... Thank you.
It's okay. I do for white guy, too. You dog. Did you saw dreams?
So, where are you from in L.A.?
Well, that really from L.A.
It's okay. I'm from the biggest gallery in Europe, you know? Is it better? Anyways, I had business in L.A.
Oh, yeah?
Be the story.
What kind of business?
A taxi company.
It's good?
It was called Sexy Taxi. As you know, I'm the sex guy.
I know you are.
Yeah? And 11 cars, 16 drivers, mostly hot Ukrainian bitches. 24 hours dispatching. I have accounts, two hotels, country restaurants, some residential. Shit.
Do you live around here?
Not far. I'm living with two bitches right now.
Two of them?
My father told me two things. One, if you're afraid of loneliness, do not marry. And two, real men takes them only once a day. Precisely.
You dog.
Betsy Kennedy. Huh? Betsy Kennedy took me in my first move here. Fine woman, fine. Doc, it's very nice. An ex-boozer who now believes in Jesus.
Like Bush?
Bush. Other ones Asian. Traditionally trained in the pleasing man. She's very young. But, as they say in my village, the girl is ready, then my fist can fit into her sock, you know? I said at her once. Think she got offended. Called me peasant. Told me to go back my country. I've sex with my monkey.
You dog!
In Germany, two gay penguins adopted a chicken that was thrown out of a parent's bed. Yeah, there was an article in the Spiegel.
Spiegel? None.
Help you.
Are you Jerry?
I asked if I could help you.
I'm from the Visionary Horizons. I'm here for the property beautification thing.
So you're the shit, man.
In disguise, battery took. He's dead. So it maybe you be good. Maybe you be kind, yeah?
Dump. Scheduled for Thursday. Come back on Thursday.
Esmeralda at the office sent me today. There must be some sort of misunderstanding.
We just need a jump.
What the hell's your name?
Barney.
Your face looks familiar.
Have you been to the post office recently?
Yeah. I sent out 150,000 postcards all over the world. You know what they said? Blow me. Don't know why I did that, but I know what I was trying to prove, but... All right, you can stay, but shit, man's gotta go.
There must be misunderstanding.
Why do you keep saying that?
Can you let him do his job, please?
No.
Mr. Lu Din is all charged up, and he really wants to go in there.
Miladin fucked up the date, okay? Why did you fuck that up?
Mi Lu Din.
Listen, you know what? Don't tell me how to say stuff, because I'm an American. And I can say it like I please. Just like they did on Ellis Island.
I don't fuck up the date.
The gypsy girl at the office, the receptionist, she fucked it up.
She's not a gypsy.
Are you?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm not a gypsy.
No,
why no. Not?
You got a yellow towel on your fucking head.
Pička ti. Tu pičku lepu materinu, bre.
Herr Milutin. Can I ask you a personal question?
8 inches.
Thanks for the smoke.